And that's why I'm not allowed around squirrels anymore. Oh.
Which one of you stuck your dick in the peanut butter jar again? How am I supposed to make brownies for company when it tastes like 2 inches of disappointment?